Hello everybody, welcome back to Birds at Plays. Bleach. Soul Resurreccion.
The battle between the 13 court guard squads and the Espadas rages on. With orders from Genryusai, Captain Shunsui Kyoraku of the 8th squad confronts the Primera Espada, Coyote Stark.
Coyote Stark.
Enthusiastic about fighting at first, watching Hitsugaya and Soifone battle soon motivates him. Stark reveals his true form by fusing with the Irankar called Lilinet. He is now ready to challenge Kyoraku.
Oh, no. Yeah, Ushogama. Kagayoni, Takaoni. I love it. Kagayoshi. I love his abilities. I think it's just going to take me a bit to get used to his fighting style. Now, that's one of the weird things that I remember about this game is that, like, by the end of their little level, I was like, oh, I think I'm finally adjusting. Alright, so.
Kagayoni.
Attack! Use your mind and soul to crush them.
Ew. Another voice change.
Do not allow them to touch the soil of the Soul Society.
I do not like that.
Everyone's getting tense. Especially when Gramps gets into it.
I suppose. After this fight is over, we should give our teacher a back rub.
Takaoni! No, it's my shoulders that are tensing up.
Alright, so there's that one.
Well, whatever. Let's go, Ukitake.
There! This isn't very fun. Kageoni! How's this? There! You're strong!
Now.
There! This is such a pain. How's this? Ushogama!
Yeah! I win.
This isn't very fun. How's this? Ushogama!
Alright, I need, like, I don't know, health? There we go. Oh god.
How's this? How's this? How's this? There! There!
I don't like all of the screaming. Like, I hate it.
Takaoni! Takaoni!
Oh. Okay. I guess that only really works when I'm above a huge crowd, I guess? I don't know.
And Kyokotsu can make any child's game.
Blah, 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 blah.
They're so finicky.
There!
Ow. Yay. Is that everyone? That's everyone.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't think I mean, I like his abilities. They're pretty cool. But I don't think his stuff is for me. I don't really. Nah. Nah.
You guys want to fight Stark?
Mm-hmm. And you are?
Maybe you should go home. Stark is strong. You're all gonna die.
Thank you. You're very kind. You're the one that should go home. You're still just a child. You don't belong on the battlefield.
Even that voice is different.
What? Who are you calling a kid? Don't make fun of me!
Oh, God. What is with all the voice changes? Like, honestly. Like, I don't like it. Oh. Where's the biggin? Nah, whatever.
How's this?
Ah, okay. Now my job is easier. Where's the other one? Meow. And it. Because I think, yeah, next I'm about to fight Stark. Fingers. Yeah.
All right then. Let's do this, Lil Annette.
Woo!
All right then. Let's do this, Lil Annette. Don't ignore me.
That is, God, that is like ear piercing.
It's your fault for not cooperating. Besides, when you're like that, how am I supposed to know which part is the head?
That is so wrong.
Let's make this really shine. This is such a pain.
Take that. You dress real flashy. So stop running around, Captain. It makes you look stupid.
Go ahead and run.
When someone like you is number one, it makes surprising things a lot harder.
Ow.
You seem this is desperate. Such a pain. It's not like you to act that way.
There we go.
What is that technique? You were still hiding something like that?
Yeah.
It's not as if I was trying to hide it or something. Katen Kyokotsu just wasn't in the mood.
Why do I have to fight someone this strong?
No,
Not like me.
Because I'm awesome.
My Katen Kyokotsu can make any child's game a reality.
I win. Kiss my ass.
I thought you and I were alike. I really did.
There's one.
Where are you going,
Let's walk together.
Oh, there.
Wherever this path
See, now her voice is normal. What the hell happened before? Why was her voice so high-pitched?
What a pain.
Was that just from my TV, or did you guys hear that too? I might have to watch back and see. Yucky Coochie, Stark, Yoruichi, episode 11, 12. Yeah, here we go. We're getting there.
Ulquiorra has fallen at the hands of the Hollowfied Ichigo. Stark, Baragon, and Hollybell have also been defeated. The only Espada left is the Decimo Espada, Yami Ryolgo.
Yami!
But when Yami charges his spiritual pressure and releases, he turns into a giant, and his number changes from 10 to 0. Rukia and the others are overwhelmed by his power. Sensing the spiritual pressure, Byakuya hurries to help.
Yay! Haro 4. Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi. Gouken Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi. Ooh. Shukei Haku Taken. I think that's the multiple sword technique he has. If I'm remembering, probably not, but meh. Who knows? Me and the missus watching only a certain amount of Bleach, because we only have the weekends with each other.
Let's go.
Alright, so... Yep.
Be gone. All right. This pressure is into your memory.
It's up ahead.
Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi.
Let us go.
Say.
Be gone.
Alright, I dig it. So if I could just not send my enemies like flying away.
I was thinking of helping you again after killing
them all. Into your memory.
If you die first, what am I?
See, there's another voice change.
Let us go.
I ate and slept and kept charging up my spiritual pressure.
Be gone.
Just crushing Go these maggots won't let me use anywhere near all of it.
Be gone.
Say. Say.
Be gone.
Say.
This is the end.
Whee.
Let us go.
God, look at all these. Look at all of them.
Gouken, Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi.
You don't seem to understand. You are outclassed. This strike will end it all.
Oh yeah, this one.
This is the end. Say, dead.
Be gone.
Say. Say, dead.
Scatter.
Say, dead.
Scatter.
Yeah, the problem is, it's just too like centered.
Say, dead.
Be gone.
Say,
be gone.
Say, Dave!
Scatter!
Say! Ha! Say, Dave!
This is the end! Gyakurai!
Ha! This is the end!
Gouken, Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi!
Say!
Be gone!
Say, Dave! Scatter! Say! This
is the
end! Say,
Dave!
Say, Dave!
Scatter!
Yeah. I don't think so. Like certain. Oh God!
Say,
away with you! Away with you!
Say, rage! Ira! Say,
Ira!
What?
I am the only Espada.
Oh God!
Changes by charging my power and doing a resurrection.
I am the center of Sparta! Yami Ryogo!
Let us go. Burn this into your memory. Away with you.
Say, Dave!
Be gone.
Say, Dave!
Be gone. Let us go. Let us go.
Yes.
Say, Dave!
Let us go. Let us go.
Wonder what she's spraying.
I'm going to position myself a little closer to the mic.
Let us go.
It's all over for you. It's hard to find and crush you when you're so puny.
Be gone.
Now then.
Go, kid.
How should I kill you? Say, Dave.
Be gone.
Hey, you got so much bigger since the last time I saw you. I almost didn't recognize you.
Let us go.
Ichigo.
You're Ichigo Kurosaki!
Gakurai.
I'll kill you! Say!
Gakurai. Let us go. Let us go.
Take a good look at my number. Zero! No other Espada is stronger than me!
Be gone.
Not Grimmjow! Not Noitora! Not Ulquiorra! They're all trash!
You don't seem to understand.
I don't care if your world's apart from the other Espada.
Burn this into your memory.
It's all the same to me. If I have to defeat you, I will. Nothing more, nothing less.
Be gone.
You say, punk.
Be gone.
You got some lip there.
Be gone.
But it's not gonna help you win.
This is the end.
Say,
be gone.
Say,
be gone.
Say,
burn this into your memory. Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi.
Say, Dave.
Let us go. Let us go.
Say,
away with you.
Day?
Be gone.
Say,
scatter. Be gone.
Say, Day?
Be gone.
Say,
away with you.
Say, Day?
Away with you. Go, K. Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi.
Say,
be gone. Let us go. This strike will end it all. Shuke Hakuteken. Goke Senbon Sakura Kageyoshi.
Say, Dave!
Be gone. Let us go.
So I guess then, guys, this is going to be my last episode today.
He's so powerful!
It's over! Now die, you scum!
So Katsu.
Ta-da!
What
are you talking about?
I got here first. You should be the one to stand back.
What? You don't seem to understand. You are outclassed. This strike will end it all. Shuke Hakuteken.
I'll crush you!
Stand back, Ichigo Kurosaki.
Away with you.
You go get your ass handed to you. You're an embarrassment, so I'm telling you.
No, but...
Let us go. Let us go.
You have no business here. Return to the world of the living at once.
Yakurai.
Huh, say!
Yakurai.
Say, Shiko! Huh, say!
Be gone.
Say, Dave!
Scatter.
Huh. Huh.
Yakurai.
That Yami is my son. I should stay and help you.
Say.
You must know your place, Ichigo Kurosaki.
Huh. Say.
As a captain of the 13 Court Guard School, I will never require your assistance.
What is your duty?
Say.
Your duty is to protect that
away
city.
Away with you.
Don't make me laugh. Huh.
Now go. You are the deputy soul reaper of Karakura Town.
You're right. I'll get going.
I'll crush you! Just
let's
hold
go.
Still!
Away with you. Let us go.
This is great! You irritate me so much! I'll crush you! My Resurreccion name is Hira! Anger empowers me! Just hold still! More!
Let us go!
More! Anger me more!
Let us go!
It will make your demise that much more excruciating!
I win.
I underestimated them.
Just a B rank. All right, so I'm going to do this mission. Or this episode, and then next for my own episode, I'm gonna turn off my mic. Or I'm just gonna turn off my mic now. See you guys.
The 13 Court Guard Squad seemed to have gained the upper hand during the decisive battle at Karakura Town, or so they think. AIZEN has washed his hands of the defeated Espadas and draws his sword to fight. He crushes the captains one by one. Returning from Waco Mundo, Ichigo finds an opening and strikes at AIZEN, but the power of the Hogyoku renders it utterly ineffective. AIZEN is now simply toying with Ichigo. At that moment, Ishin Kurosaki, Kisuke Urahara, and Yoruichi Shihoin arrive. They had prepared for Aizen's invasion with a number of plans and tactics in order to win this war.
Let's go.
Yoruichi.
Looks like it's our turn. Let's go, Kisuke. There we go! How's this? There we go!
This is the end.
Let's go! Not done yet.
This is the
one
end.
More.
This is the end. This is the end. This is the end.
There we go.
This is the end. This is the
one
end.
More.
This is
one
the
more. Let's go.
You missed your chance to kill me, Ichigo Kurosaki. That was my final regret.
There we go!
It's enough. I wounded you.
Wounded? You call this a wound?
Not done yet!
Instant regeneration?
It is not instant regeneration. This is a defense mechanism for its master.
One more!
That's it!
Let's go!
The Hogyoku.
Not done yet! No use. One more. How's this?
So that's your spiritual pressure. Wonderful. You've matured quite remarkably. Just as I'd hoped.
What is that?
There we go!
Ichigo Kurosaki. I planned all of your battles. You shall become the greatest resource in my quest for power. I aided your growth knowing that.
Let's go!
Didn't you think it was strange? All of your battles until now
I
involved enemies
back.
Who were evenly matched with you.
Let's go.
Did you think that was fate?
Now prepare yourself.
This is the end.
So, did that hurt? No use. There we go. How's this?
This is the end.
Not done yet.
This is the end.
There we go. How's this?
This is the end.
Not done yet. Let's go! Let's go! I won't hold back. Now prepare yourself. No use!
This is the end. This is the end.
One more! How's this?
This is the end.
There we go! How's this? One more! One more! One more! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Did you just say, I'm the greatest resource in your quest for power? Why?
One
what are you basing that off of?
One more!
From the very beginning, I have known of you ever since you were born.
What?
You are special from the very moment of your birth. Because you are a mix with a human, and...
You talk too much, AIZEN.
Is that you? Dad?
One more! How's this?
You.
Let's go! Let's go! One more! One more! Let's go! Let's go! Not done yet!
Damn you!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Not done yet! Let's go! One more! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Ogyoku, the orb of destruction.
Let's go! Let's go!
What a fitting
there
name.
We go!
So
this
did
undeniably
that hurt?
Destroys all boundaries between those
so
who are gods
did that hurt?
And those who are not.
There we go!
Let's so go. Did that hurt?
What?
You're here, Kisuke Udahara.
It's been a while, AIZEN. You fused with the Ogyoku.
I did not fuse with it. I mastered it. The same Ogyoku you control.
What?
So, did that hurt?
What? One more!
I won't hold back. Now prepare yourself.
Shunko!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
It's you, Yoroichi Shihoin.
It hasn't been that long, but you look so different now.
We all look unsightly in the process of our evolution. Come, regardless of your spells or powers, I will show you their futility before me. The sheer number of techniques you mastered is proof of your dedication and strength. They can also be seen as the number of hopes you carry. And I will now proceed to crush every single one of them. Now, proceed with your next move. Yoruichi Shihoen, Kisuke Udahara, Ishin Kurosaki, Raiko Ho.
No use!
Hollow 90.
One more!
Kronosman, what's wrong? I know you're not finished.
Not done yet!
Execute your next move. You are dead. I will annihilate each one until you have none left.
One more! How's this? One more! One more!
Are you all right, Yoruichi?
Of course. Who do you think you're talking to?
What are you looking at?
Not done yet.
You are the only one in the Soul Society may surpass my intelligence.
Worthless.
Though we are not equal in strength, your existence interests me.
I won't hold back.
You greatly overestimate me.
One more.
I'm the simple owner of a small candy store now.
No use. Now prepare yourself. Shunko!
You don't seem to understand.
You're better than I thought.
That was a good attack. But I now understand it. Now, it is time you understood my power.
Sounds about right.